Now that we have eaten, the Talmud gives us words to thank and bless the food that we have eaten. Simply, one line, Brich Rachamana, blessed is the merciful one, Malka da'alma, sovereign of all time and space, Mare da'hai pita, Lord of this bread meal that we have eaten, in this case, matzah meal that we have eaten. Brich Rachamana, Malka da'alma, Mare da'hai pita, Brich Rachamana, Malka da'alma, Mare.